every single one of her people are going and checking on you now. You just got a shout out, which is crazy. That's what Dustin, my brother-in-law, tries to get. That's what he lives off of. Not his own word, but you do your own word, which is good.
Breathe before you pass out.
It's her poncho pattern that I'm using to do the Sean the Ball ponchos.
Okay.
Congratulations. That's awesome. Are you recording her?
Yes.
You're such an asshole.
No, it's awesome because you can send
your
page. You can send it back to her and she'll love it.
This is your reaction to winning.
Oh my god. I wish you need to calm down. I'm a little worried about you there.
Exactly. A little worried you're gonna have to pass out or something. That's awesome.
Here's your chance, Adrian. Holy shit, awesome.
Well,
this is what people try for forever.
This thing is so bad.
Literally, I have a brother-in-law. This is what he's like. I didn't even know.
Like, I had people commenting on my stuff, talking about congratulations on your bod win. Congratulations. I'm like, what are y'all talking about? And I seen she had a video posted of her giveaway. So people told me.
Oh, you missed her view?
No. I didn't see the video. Other people seen the video and commented on my videos, congratulations on your bod win. And I was like, what are you talking about?
I'm surprised that you missed the video because you watch her religiously.
I know.
That's what I'm so surprised at.
Well, I was down here.
I mean, you're always talking to me about it.
I was down here planning stuff.
Oh, got you. That's how you missed it.
Maybe
I understand.
Yeah?
She's like the biggest yarn content person on YouTube.
Congratulations.
I got giveaways and it's all free.
And there's somebody on there talking about I won twice and I don't know what they're talking about. So I still have to go up there and figure out what that is.
That's okay, but this is cool. This is cool.
I'm sorry. I need
to. No, we get it. This is a cool deal. This is so cool. That's awesome. Okay, we're going to stop this before EMS needs to be called.